Let's see what happened today in Toledo history. A solemn day on December 28th, 1921, Toledo Police Patrolman William Reed, 31 years old, was shot to death while questioning a suspect. And a chilly rescue on this day in 1978, the Coast Guard from Marblehead rescued 21 rabbit hunters who ran aground on a tugboat near Pelee Island. This information comes to us from the Toledo History Museum. WTOL 11, your day is back in just a moment.